And I have a dear friend here who had to talk also. And come here, Alex Axel Turcios is a great friend and a better person. Well, and he's going to talk something. Okay.
How are you?
Well, my name is Axel, like she said, and I've known, you know, Dr. Balinazzi for over 2 years already, and I think, you know, that I'm so fortunate to have met someone like her. I'm 23 years old, and I'm, you know, I just started with my career. You know, and at the moment I'm working at Telemundo 51 as a news producer, and I just came back from London, you know, studying abroad. It was a great experience, and one of the persons that actually helped me build that future was Cristina Balinotti. I always told her about my dreams and you know what I wanted to do with my life. And since the first day I met her, I just noticed that there was some energy that motivates me from her. And I just enjoy talking to her. She's always, you know, motivating me and making me feel that I can do all, you know, all that I want and that I can make my dreams come true. And I just want you to know I'm not a father, not a mother. But, you know, one day I'll be, and I just think that, you know, as a mother, I'm going to think like my mom. As a mother, I think that you all should have this book at home and, you know, and read it and try to see what are some of the ways that you can teach your children at home. Sometimes parents don't know how to, you know, how to talk to their children, how to talk to them and how to, you know, teach them and how to approach them when they need that person to be there for them. So I think this is a great way to experience, and coming from a person so experienced and a professional, and not only as a professional, but as a friend, I think that, you know, you all should have this book at home. And I just want to thank her for inviting me. I am, you know, I'm not good at giving speeches. But I just, you know, I'm just thankful and grateful to be here today and, you know, just being part of this great achievement, you know, of, you know, presenting a book. And it's not just a book. I think it comes from the heart. And, you know, I just want to congratulate you, and I just, you know, I'm just happy to be here.